Square. Well, Prime Minister Theresa May summed it up today in her speech here earlier. She said there would have been no female MPs elected. She would not have been Prime Minister if it hadn't been for Dame Millicent Fawcett.
Alex, thank you very much. Let's stay with Suffolk Pride because it's almost 40 years to the day since Ipswich Town won the FA Cup. They were the underdogs against London Giants Arsenal, but they upset the odds, winning the match 1-0. Manager Bobby Robson said it was one of his greatest achievements.
Now that moment is about to be relived in a new show called Our Blue Heaven. It opens next week at the town's new Wolsey Theatre. Kevin Birch has been to rehearsals.
Already the likeness is uncanny.
We'll be playing not just for our fans and supporters, but for football itself.
Peter Peverley is playing Robson here, just running through a few lines once he gets going.
Wow, you're better than them. That's why they hate you. You show them the right. I will silence this crowd.
Yeah, I've just started looking at videos and bits of footage of him and trying to get a feel for the man himself and have a look at a few mannerisms physically, how he was, how he would hold himself. It's my interpretation of him. And as long as my respect for the man comes through, then that's good.
He loves his football like Sir Bobby Hees from the North East, and at the heart of a show which weaves together memories of the day into a family drama with a soundtrack from 78.
We got an awful lot of stories back in of all sorts, and I heard many, many times it was the best day of my life from all kinds of different people. So it was.